So Friedrich's is kind of a reddish brown. So there's important populations of three ducks here. So that's why Imad is very interested in the site, because all three ducks need conservation work. They're all on the red list for IUCN. Yeah, that's two. They always got the white beak and the black body.